Newcastle and Alan Pardew would have wanted. Great little bit of movement from Gouffran. Gets a bit lucky, the ball bounces back to his feet, and it's a great ball in. And a nice little tap in for Riviere, which is exactly how he would have liked to get off the mark.
Well, he couldn't really miss, could he? From 6 yards out, just had to stab it through Ivanichevsky. And Sydney FC exposed once again. £6 million worth.